In video number two of our series on how to start a blog, we're going to learn how to install WordPress at Bluehost. This is so easy you can literally have your blog up and running and write your first blog post in less than about 10 minutes and maybe less than about 5 minutes. So let's go ahead and get started. First, you want to click on the link in the description below this video or go to ureed.org/2/Bluehost2. Again, that is u-read.org/2/Bluehost2. Okay, you want to go there. When you get there, you're going to see, this screen right here or something similar to it. And when you click the Get Started Now button right here, the green button right in the middle of the page, you're going to see these three options with these three prices. And if you see something different, what you want to do is just back up, refresh the page. It talks about the best web hosting starting at $3.95 a month. Click the Get Started Now button, and you should see these three options for $3.95, $6.95, or $14.95. Five a month. There are some other hosting options with Bluehost, and if you wait too long on the previous page, it defaults to the business options. What you want to do is get to the, these are just like the first level options. Anyway, you will now see these three options at, for these different prices, and I would suggest getting the $6.95 per month option, which is right here, because if you look right here, it shows that with this, with the $3.95 option, you get one website, and with the $6.95 option you get unlimited websites. And believe me, once you get into this business and you start creating blogs and writing, you don't want to limit yourself to one blog or one website. I have managed up to 100 websites at a time, and you more than likely will have other domains somewhere along the way, so don't limit yourself to one website. So select this one, and then what you want to do is put in your domain name to see if it's available. Well, let's just make something up, like I want to blog today. Probably available. Sometimes you won't, there won't be available and you'll have to try again. Actually, there were two I's in that. So yeah, you see that it's available, and you're going to come to this screen. Well, you put in all your information, first name, last name, if you have a business, phone number, all this. And you want to uncheck all these options right here. These are things that you don't really need. They're like domain privacy. Yeah, if you want that, you can probably get it on an individual domain, but don't worry about that right now. So uncheck all of these options. And if you go with the 36-month price option, you're going to get it for $6.95 a month. So you fill in all your information, and then you put in your credit card number. And when you pay for your hosting at Bluehost.com, you will then log into your control panel, and it will look something like this. It may change. Sometimes that happens. Sometimes they update their interface, but it'll look something like this. And you're going to click WordPress right here under Site Builders. So you want to go ahead and do that. And then you're going to see a screen that looks a little bit like this. And then you will click the Start New Install button located somewhere near the top of the page. And then once you hit the Install button, they may try to sell you a bunch of WordPress templates, and your screen may default over and look something like this. Don't buy any of that stuff. There are way too many free themes available to be buying themes at this stage of the game. You can do that later, but not when you're just getting started. You don't want to spend any extra money. Just get your website up, and you want to get that started. So once you pass all that stuff and you go to your installation credentials screen, that is going to show you your URL, which is right here, and then your login URL, which is right there. It's all going to also going to show you your username and your password, which of course is going to be secret. Then what you're going to do is log into your WordPress blog at whatever your domain name is, plus a slash slash wp-admin. And once you log in, here's what you're going to see. You're going to see your dashboard, which is this right here. And you need to hold your mouse over the, where it says post, you need to hold your mouse over that and scroll down where it says add new and click that. And then you're going to come to your add new post page or screen where you can begin to write your first blog post. And it can be something simple, and that's all you need to get started after you learned how to install your WordPress and write your first blog post. Now let's just put in something simple like test post. And we've got some text here. You can just write that in. You want to save your draft, maybe for later. And then when you are ready to, you got everything written like the way you want it, you're going to click on the publish button. And you are going to have your first blog post. So you can click here, you can view your post. And there you go. So you've published your first blog post after installing WordPress at Bluehost.com. And now you're ready to continue blogging. So good luck on your new blog. And please stay tuned for our next video where we show you how to set up WordPress a little bit better, install a free WordPress theme that you've picked out and you like. And you also, we're going to show you how to get a few very much needed plugins to make your blogging experience much better. In the meantime, you can go to u-read.org/2/bluehost2, or you can go to the link in the description below this video to set up your new Bluehost WordPress blog, and you're ready to go. So thanks again for watching. And please stay tuned again for our next video. Thanks again.